Psychomelosis was discovered. It seemed harmless. Nobody knew where it came from, and nobody cared. But soon after, it became immune to vaccinations. It became capable of causing fever, vomiting, insanity, and often death. Then, it came to America.
Safe there in the first place.
This is the best chance we got. And remember, it wasn't even safe at home.